Whether or not the strategic airstrike in Kundang aimed at Sadono was successful, military intelligence, well, marks a dramatic reversal in U.S. and coalition efforts in Indonesia. General Kellner predicted a favorable resolution within. Even if Sadono has survived, he's dropped so completely from public view that hostage taken by Sadono from the U.S. Embassy to Dili is still unaccounted for.
Operation ShadowNet is coming together better than anyone could have expected. Sadono's insurance policy is as good as canceled.
So what are the Joint Chiefs suggesting we do with Sadono?
We take him alive. We learned with Nicolades how assassinated leaders tend to be stubborn ghosts.
Television 3 Indonesia, Jakarta, Indonesia, April 20th, 2006, 21:43 hours. Capture Suhadi Sadono. Now that the NT-133 has been located, Sadono is open to attack, obviously. Coordinated remotely with ShadowNet's neutralization of the NT-133, locate and capture Suhadi Sadono. CIA operative Infiltrate Carlson is on site undercover and will assist in the mission. And here I was just thinking that she has been taken hostage. Apparently she's with them undercover. Or maybe she has been taken hostage. Maybe that is her girl. Who knows? But yeah, I was a little worried when I saw that. Anyway, just to recapitulate. Well, in the past few videos, we have been trying to trace down Sadono's smallpox talk. And in the last video, we finally went ahead and essentially found where he's stashing it all. Now, in the cutscene, we saw two Splinter Cells, which Sam, of course, does not know about yet, having gone there and essentially just neutralized. They neutralized the smallpox, the stock of smallpox that Sadono was carrying as his insurance policy. Now that that's done, there is like free missile strikes on Sadono's locations and stuff, and Sam is being sent in to take care of the job. This was a fun mission, especially the last bit, as far as I remember. And there's a bit in the middle which is sort of not good. It is bad. I mean, this is a shootout. But yeah, apart from that, it is quite a nice mission. So yeah, let's get into it. Look at Sam.
Here we are. This could end it if Carlson comes through.
I trust her.
I don't.
First Dahlia, now Ingrid. Sometimes I think you don't like women.
Like isn't the word. But don't ask me about it, and I won't tell. And I was right about Dahlia.
I met Carlson in Dili. Looked in her eyes. She'll do fine.
Let's hope so.
Good luck. Give my regards to Sadono.
Right. So, of course, we need to head down here. Saying good luck.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sadono are.
Now, we can try going back there, although there is nothing there, as far as I remember. And yeah, we essentially need to rappel down here. Oh, wait, this is this level. It's one long level. I completely forgot that this level has parts like this. Like, very long and exhausting parts. Where we have to go next. We can definitely go down there, but I'm wondering whether that is the right thing to do. Like the appropriate thing to do. Well, let's just risk it. Of course, I wouldn't like to get into the light, so what I'm going to do
is... your bike over there?
Yeah, quite.
I think I blew my carburetor.
What are you doing out in the rain? Something wrong?
Let's go with the gun, if I say so myself. Lowering my movement speed there a little. So I don't alert literally everybody as to where I'm going. But this next section was a little tricky as far as I remember. Like, the first time I played it, it was very tricky to get down. Properly at the very least. I think there's a way where we can like shimmy along that thing over there. But getting to it is another thing altogether. Yeah, the first time around that I played it, I just ended up, you know, just going down the, you know, route over there. So what I'll do is I'll... Okay, what? Oh yeah, this lets you get down onto the street, although that is not what I want to do. I think this should be another way here that we can take. Yeah, that's not working out, needless to say. But maybe... wait a minute. Maybe that's not what we do. Maybe we're supposed to jump off from here. I don't know why that lag thing happened. Yeah, let's see if this is at all possible on the PC. I don't think it is, but let's try it. So I saw CenterStream01 grab onto that metal thing in front of me, and I wanted to try and do the same. But as it turns out, Fisher doesn't want to grab it. So I guess it's just not an option in the PC, like while playing on the PC. So right now we've got two options. We can just use that pipe to go down, or we can simply, you know, use this pipe to go down. But ultimately we will need to get down to the street level in order to infiltrate this section, at least as far as the PC is concerned. So let me just go ahead and take this light out, try to at least. I don't know whether it is possible, but we will try. It is possible. Doesn't mean it's going to be easy, but it definitely is possible. Now I feel like going down there is like the simplest path into the area. But yeah, we never know. I'll try this side as well. Okay, let's try it out. I'm surprised that nobody reacted to it. Nobody's there. Why would you think that somebody's there? Is this supposed to be like a sort of a glitch or something? This is the part that I remember. Lots of enemies, no shadows, and pretty difficult experience overall. Let's see if we can make this later. I would love to like try it out. Like, it is raining, I shouldn't have to be so quiet while performing whatever it is that I'm performing, but still. Better to err on the side of caution, basically. That could have gone better, but yeah. It went how it went. I'll just leave it at that. We seem to be clear, so proceeding forward. Now where's this? Yeah, there's a plant right here. Now from what I remember, like the 360 version, you can climb over this fence as well, but you can't exactly do that on this version. So in the 360 version, you just grab onto that ledge, pretty much just, you know, make your way all the way around, and you just take this rooftop, climb over this fence, and you're good to go. You can't exactly do that on the PC version for whatever reason. Let me just save here. Just to try and make my point. Yeah, you get on top. I'm squeezing the hell out of the W key right now, trying to climb up. I can't. I cannot climb up. This thing is unclimbable. Now who saw me?
Security stage increased. Stage one.
Now one of you saw me. I don't think anybody could have seen me, to be honest. What I would like to know is where this light is coming from. Maybe this thing? Yeah, let me just go ahead and shoot it out. So that nobody sees me. I don't know who saw me the previous time around, but yeah. Okay, now this section is difficult.
It's here. Go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear. That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers would be useless to you. So how are we covering the parking lot? We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Now, we've got a few options here. We can literally just take out all the lights. Let me just go and save it first. So yeah, this place also has a very bad piece of lightning. So we need to be careful of that as well. So yeah, we can't like literally just sneak past the enemies. Wait a minute. Maybe I could have utilized that.
No, he's fine, I'm sure. He looked confident, strong.
Then why ask for help?
We're a small nation at war with a big one. We need allies. We might already have them.
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Keep it to yourself. As long as we have Sadono, we'll be fine.
Okay, the suspicious villain walk right there. I wonder if this guy comes up all the way over here. He does not. Good. But the bad part is, we can't exactly rely on that guy not coming here. Because of the lightning like this. Makes the whole situation pretty dicey. Like, you're forced to be a little more proactive with yourself.
Something's moving.
Shit. Nothing else happening at the hiding the movement. Could have been pretty bad otherwise. Now I'll try the straightway, but I saw something else that I could try out later. Oh wait, there's a smoke grenade here. Could probably use that against the turret, but I don't know how they managed, how I got spotted inside of that thing, but alright. Now, in the Xbox version, you can even climb over this thing here. Let me try to try if that also works out. It does. So basically wasting my time on this work. I feel like I should fix it again. Now, I don't know what to do after this point. I've been trying a few things, but none of them have been working out. I'll start off by taking out all the lights here. Sudden lag, you know, this accent. For some reason the game is lagging all of a sudden, and I can't really figure out why. Might as well take the opportunity to skedaddle down there then. I suppose that was as simple of an opportunity as could be. Let me just go into dark area before I save. So, while playing, I don't really like to take out as many lights and, you know, like distractions are one thing, distractions are fine, but lights, I don't really like to mess with them much. I like to like leave them undisturbed. Like, infiltrating the TV station is the brunt of the work in this game. I just want to know how to get there without disturbing the other guy. By the way, the sewers actually look lovely, to be honest. I don't know if that guy's gonna come back or not. Maybe he isn't. I personally can't tell. I'm just gonna risk it. That was not the way to go, though. And I'm just gonna stick out here. Because there's gonna be another guy that comes in. Just to check what's up. I don't exactly want to give them any reason to, you know, be suspicious of me, essentially. Except for a loom, you know, fuse perhaps, nothing else though. I wonder what that room has. I actually do want to go check it out. I'm just gonna stick out here and see what the other guy does. Maybe I should use the surveillance cam. So that guy turns around and starts heading back. Yeah, full speed ahead until, you know, you reach the shadows. Quick saving for good measure. Probably should have gone in while I still had the chance, because making this stretch is going to be difficult, especially with this guy, you know, on the lookout. Maybe we could have just used that end. Would have saved us like a lot of trouble, I feel like. But I think the other guy is there now. In that end, I mean.
I hear something.
Just save you.
Sniper position confirmed.
So yeah, this is sort of a sneaking game, except there are landmines on the ground, so you need to be a little careful. Okay, I see a gap in the landmines, but like, this is one of those instances where you need to switch between like different imaging modes. And then plan out your approach. There's also a sniper who's gonna shoot you as soon as the light is on top of you, so. I actually don't know where we're supposed to go at this point, but yeah, I'm gonna attempt to figure it out. We have to go somewhere, right? Somewhere is where we have to go. There's a sniper right over there, and that is who... Well, we have to basically have to be cautious of. Let me just hide here and see where we have to go. We can't scale over that thing. Now, could we possibly grab onto that wall over there? I don't know if that's gonna help at all, but maybe, who knows? I can try it. Worth a try, I think. There's like so many safe spots here, like spots that we're safe from the light, essentially. Another thing that I think is, as long as we're close to this fence, we should be safe from that light up ahead. But that's just my thinking. Yep, safe as a bat. And the good part is that's the only way to infiltrate that damn place. Good thing is there are no more landmines here, so that's not something that we need to worry about. On cue. Come on. Almost got detected there. Let me try and do the SWAT rolls for a win. I do not think they even began looking all the way over there. Come on. Don't make me back now. I wonder if there's any way to get past this section without having to take this guy out. Right. That actually gives you a major clue to how to deal with the Bartho section in Chaos Theory, but I digress. We'll get to that when we get to it. I suppose that's about as clean as it gets.
Cohen was right to mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sadono's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Sadono. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
I'm not really gonna save yet. Yeah, might as well. Did you see that I was trying to, complete all of this time? Was, not a good position for me, as it turns out. Let's hope we're just gonna miss that all.
To make America realize that no war will ever again be fought away from the shores. The Americans will never understand the cost of their rich, fat, blissfully lazy lives until the American people have felt the sting of the terror that is to the world and the sin of their efforts. Nothing can shake my faith that Indonesia is not alone. There are others in the world who will stand beside us, who will take the battle back into the home of the aggressors, as I stand here now unharmed, despite the best efforts of this world's so-called superpower. I know that resistance is possible. Their empire cannot extinguish the will of the whole world. Indonesia is not alone. And as long as they insist on threatening her sovereignty, America is not safe.
Nice pizza, though. Now, I don't exactly recall where to go. I think it was one of these elevators, but I'm not entirely certain. I'm just gonna wait for this guy to complete his patrols, and then I'm gonna make my move. I sort of missed my window back there, but yeah. At least we don't have to worry about the lightning flashes anymore. I don't know, up, down, I don't know where we have to go.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sadono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sadono to grab him alive. Sadono needs to be caught by surprise.
Roger Lambert. Now, I think we were supposed to go this way. Of course, yes, there's an automated turret over there. Now, what do we risk it with? The automated turret or the human over there? I think we'll take our chances with the human. Makes more sense to me. Wait, the human moves? Huh. That's amazing news. I just hope that guy doesn't come back. I suppose then this is where we go. Because I can't think of any other place where we should be able to go. Should I take a save here? Might as well, right? This place seems to have purpose, but I am yet to figure it out. Wait a minute. It's a grate here. Somewhere. I'm yet to figure out where as well, where that is at as well. I think we're supposed to be like... Okay. I see. I thought that that was like very deliberately placed and had a purpose. If we had walked in through there, that would have been a nightmare. Like, this thing would have been a nightmare. I think that is the final stage for Sadono. Actually, it is not. Never mind. Nevada, I probably remember where to go. I think we had to go down there into the, you know, equipment room, perhaps? Almost made a bad move there. Oh yeah, look at this pipe here. Maybe we can do some mischief with this pipe. Come on, check the left side. Good boy, Fisher. What are we supposed to go after they've been through all of this? That is the part that I need to figure out. Can't exactly see many places to go here. You see, now we are in a sort of problem. Like, we have a sort of problem. The problem being that we have nowhere to go but down. Time to move here. Could be now. And yeah, we just need to let wait for the other guy to essentially complete his rounds before we head in. I don't know who saw me. Oh, it was probably the same guy who saw me. Do you see me? How do you see me? It's not supposed to work that way. For whatever reason, my frames are severely dipping throughout this game today. And I'm actually getting like lesser frames per second than I'm supposed to.
Will this take?
20 minutes at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
Sedano's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this come from?
You know I can't tell you that.
There's something in here about the angel's X. I'm putting a note next to it that I don't know the translation. You might want to point that out to Suhadi.
Sure, sure. Just hurry up.
Yeah, so that's what I was waiting for, because this guy apparently comes out and, you know, makes things more difficult for you. As a choice of his lifestyle. I'm guessing that is the guy we need to grab. Yeah, so I'll just wait for this guy to go or something, because I need to get inside of that room. Or it seems to be in the dark. I could probably do it just like that. Yeah, if it wasn't for this guy who's, you know, keeping an eye on the conversation. We could have, like, talked to her without any interruptions, but yeah, I guess we're gonna have to do this first. Long mission, a little long of a mission, and also challenging, if I might say so. The outside is bathed in darkness, so not much of an issue there. This gotta be in favor of the other guy, the colonel. And let's talk to you then.
Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sadono.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Soth were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sedano out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep benching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get at Sedano.
Okay, saving. Okay, so all of these people just disappeared. Actually, they did not. They more or less just stop bothering us, I suppose. Because I want to go through here. Or maybe I want to go through the other way. Yeah, I suppose that would be a better idea. Do I have to take you out? I guess I do. Isn't that like a heavily shadowed area anywhere around here? Equipping a smoke grenade. In addition to that,
up ahead, I'm going in the right-hand tunnel. You'll have to take the left-hand path. I might get slowed down with the guard, so wait for me on the other side.
We just intercepted a call from Soth. He blew Miss Carlson's cover.
If Sadono knows she's CIA, any one of these guerrillas might gun her down. Don't let that happen.
Good evening. I don't think we've met yet.
I've seen you with Sadono before. My name's Kim.
Nice to meet you. I'm Ingrid.
Yeah, I know.
Mind if I go inside? I need to give a few papers to Suhadi.
I'm not authorized for this retinal scanner.
That's no problem. I am.
Oh, well then I guess... Just a second. Yeah? Okay, I'm listening. Sure, right now. No, I'm looking at it. Are you sure? What should I do? Yes, sir. I understand, sir.
I'm just gonna wait it out here. There are gonna be other mercenaries, I feel like. This is like the shootout section that I was talking about, which sort of breaks the immersion of the level. Any more of you guys around? Probably is one around here somewhere. Yeah, right here. Now, what's sad is how Fisher cannot flip his shoulder in this instance. Because he could pretty much do that. I think we need to talk to him now that all is done.
Hey, it's my guardian angel. Thanks.
Are you alright?
Still breathing. Here, I'll open the door.
Once I have Sedona, where do I meet you?
The roof. Not the most subtle option in the world, but we're not using a military chopper. So hopefully we'll have the chance to slip by.
Let me go ahead and hide these bodies while she, you know, does the magic. The sad part is that Sam can only carry like one body at this speed at most. And there are lots of bodies to hide. My god. You know, I think it would be more efficient for me to just take the lights out. I should probably do that. Take the lights out instead. This should take care of this side. Yeah. And now these bodies as well. Because I'm not gonna carry them all the way back there. It's bad enough having to carry them, like, just this much.
How much does Sedona trust you?
You'd be amazed.
How did that happen?
The only thing Sedona doesn't underestimate is his own charm. He's rallied a country in opposition of the world superpower using nothing but charisma. It didn't take much more than letting him think he had charmed me.
Yeah, this is pretty much what I wanted to do. Open please. I know that area is fine to like dump a body, but I would rather dump it here. That satchel is a data stick, but it's mostly just a guy.
What about Soth?
He's the part of the game that scares me the most.
Why should he risk so much for Indonesia?
It's not for Indonesia, it's against America. He thinks he was personally betrayed. He hasn't been back in Jakarta since the war began, if they're admitting this is a war yet.
They're still calling it an incident. There's 1,000 bomb minimum on wars.
If Soth comes back, I'm sunk. I know he's got resources inside the agency. He wouldn't have to go out of his way to find out I've got field agent training.
Do you know where Soth is now?
If I did, he'd be about 6 feet lower. Let's get moving.
Right.
I need technicians. I need batteries. I need men in the studio now. Sedano's taping immediately.
I know your local intercept grabbed that. But you need to hightail it to the recording studio.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedono. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
Right. So, you can actually see Sedono right there. About to give his big speech. And this lock is, of course, jammed. Because, well, it's a plot tool. We don't have access to it yet. I'll just wait for the camera to start looking the other way before I make a move here. That guy's just staring off into space, so good for him, I suppose. Oh, he looks back. Okay, I saved at the wrong spot. I don't know how to get back up there, though. Now I need to figure out how to get there, up there. Maybe that pipe over there? Because I tried jumping up to grab that, that didn't work. So I'm guessing that the only thing I can do is grab out of that pipe over there instead. That seemed to work. That seemed to work just fine. Yeah, I'll just wait here until this guy goes away. Again. Pretty sure he can see something hanging here. Hardly. Barely. He can barely, probably like barely tell. That's where we're going. Since we're walking in wood and all, just thought to be a little more cautious. I guess the only way we can go is here. Now, I think the appropriate way to prep Sadono was to go all the way around. Oh yeah, and a single bullet from Sadono will kill you. So you need to be a little cautious about that as well. Now, what I want to do is probably do here is wait for this spotlight to finish coming this way so that I can actually go ahead and head straight there.
Sound, speed, and we're rolling. Tape for distribution May 1st, 2006, take 4.
Citizens of the world, I'm alive and well, and closer than you think. It has been 10 days since the date claimed to be that of my death by the US government. It has been a week since the regrettably necessary release of the smallpox virus on US land. I hope that by suffering, the people of America understand a little bit of the suffering that the rest of the world must endure for the sake of American excess. The Americans will never capture me. They will never kill me. They will never find Suhadi Sadono, and they will never be safe. America will be held accountable. They will be watched, and they will be punished. And we will keep punishing America until she learns or she crumbles.
And cut. Good. What do you think?
I'm not sure I should have called smallpox regrettable.
Do you want to do it again or a third version without mentioning the pox?
No,
don't shoot! We can't take the risk of killing Sadono!
Now, the question is, where do we want to take him?
Hold! Hold!
Now, the good part is...
Leave him now, and you're dead! Leave him now, and you're dead! God!
Howdy.
Go ahead. I'm ready.
But we only just met.
Kill me. I'm not afraid.
No such luck.
God!
The good thing is, these guys aren't really going to shoot. Like, even if our back is turned towards them, because, well, Sadono is a very...
Great work, Fisher. You're well on track to becoming history's most prolific unknown author of world events.
If I had any blood left, I'm sure I'd be blushing. Is Ingrid in position on the roof?
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sadono conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sedano's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in the clear yet. Get Sadono to the roof. Ingrid's waiting.
Where's the last smallpox sample?
Who says there's only one more?
You do if I squeeze hard enough. Where and how many?
Next door. Hundreds.
Where's the smallpox?
Everywhere. Do you have children?
Where's the smallpox?
How many children? Where are they now?
Now, the thing is, you can do whatever you want for Sadono as long as you don't point the gun at those soldiers there. Because the moment you do, they will start shooting. And that's not something that you can afford to do. Visual contact with Carlson made.
The questioning only gets worse once I'm gone.
I'm not afraid of pain.
You can learn.
You can learn from pain, huh? Maybe once America has suffered, she will start to learn. I know it's too late for you, but maybe your children.
You don't learn so quickly.
My scars will be a roadmap of American sins. You can kill me, but you'll never get rid of me.
Roger, Roger. All right, then.
Here. I would have gift wrapped him, but I couldn't find any duct tape.
It always shocks me how young he looks. Like a little kid compared to his face on television.
You honestly liked him?
No. Respect, maybe. But I know he's a monster. He has a child's idea of war. Can't tell the difference between a citizen and a soldier. He thinks the whole world is a morally viable target.
There's only one nation on the planet fighting the whole world.
Huh. Whose side are you on?
You know I can't say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who you are or how you do what you do, but thank you. I hope we can work together again.
Not a villain, you know, yes, lady. Not a villain. That was a long mission, but I don't know how much space that's going to take on my hard drive. It's just for space anyway. Maybe that's why the frame rates have been dropping suddenly throughout the game. It's 2:15 at this point in time when I'm done. In the morning, of course. Television Free Indonesia, Jakarta, Indonesia, April 20th, 2006, 23:05 hours, mission complete. So what this capture essentially brings the crisis in Indonesia to a close. Shadow and the teams neutralized all of the Indy-133 with one glaring exception. CIA-trained mercenary Norman South is somewhere in the US with the final remaining box. And that is what we'll be addressing in the next mission, also known as LAX. So, yeah, not a lot of missions. 9 missions in total, I think. Yeah, this would be mission number 8, and the next one would be mission number 9. And, yeah, the game becomes more and more fun the further you get into it. The initial level is just not bad. This level was a little more challenging, and yeah, I tried out a few more, like a few tricks or two, and I don't believe my own understanding of stealth has improved with this as I, you know, keep playing Splinter Cell. Hopefully that will translate over to other stealth games like Hitman, Thief, and Metal Gear as well. But speaking of, actually recently, like, pre-purchased the Metal Gear Solid Master Collection. And I already have the games. When I look into playing them, I have no idea. But yeah, I have already have the games. So anyway, I digress here. As far as this video is concerned, that is it for today. The next time we come over, we will be tackling, you know, LAX. So thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. Until next time, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.